I'm Jim McBrayer, and I've been here in Rockdale County for approximately 32 years. I'm a retired teacher and coach. And I tell you now, the thing I love about Rockdale County, we have a hidden jewel at Cherokee Run. I play golf, and I'm there just about every day. And it is a great golf course. Oh, yeah. But now, the school system's been great. We had all three of our kids that graduated from the Rockdale County Public Schools. And they've gone on to have productive careers and have done well for themselves. So the school system's been great for our kids and our family, too. My wife and I are both retired school teachers. I say it's a great community. I've loved being here. And Macon was my home for the longest time, and I never thought I'd leave Macon, but we moved up here, and it's been great for our family. The school system's good, the community's good. It's just a nice, warm, receptive community. Well, I can tell people in Rockdale County, I can tell people that aren't in Rockdale County, it's a great place to live, and if you're looking for a good place, come join us. We'd love to have you. 150 years, that's a long time. Congratulations, Rockdale County. Congratulations to the whole community.